Supervisor will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. We'll merely invite this lovely audience to be our guests for dinner.
All of them? There's so many.
Calm yourself, Godsworth. Keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. I said quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madams and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Gentlemen.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently.
Never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unrefined. sure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shut right my paw. No, it can't be. I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're old.
We'll be right back.